To the south of Mount Jade lies the Hoh Xil no man's land, a 45,000 square kilometer stretch of extreme wilderness. When the rainy season comes in May and June every year, tens of thousands of female Tibetan antelopes migrate to the north of Hoh Xil. They come to Zhuonai and Sun Lakes to give birth. Predators will undoubtedly follow. And female Tibetan antelopes may give their lives in order to protect their newborns.
These little ones came here for less than 2 weeks. They are also very small, they don't eat grass, they don't drink water.
This year, the Hoh Xil Conservation Station has adopted 11 orphan Tibetan antelope calves. Cai Ren Zhuojie, 27, takes care of the unweaned calves.
Every day, I give them milk, 1 day 3 times, 7:30 a.m. 12:00 p.m. 7:30 p.m. 跟我们人一样，一天三顿饭。最近他们胃口也越来越好了，特别能吃。来，慢慢来，慢慢来，抓起啊。
Under his care, the calves have survived the hardest time in their lives.
这个小伙子是他们里最小的，也是我最心疼的。 刚来的时候就这么一点点，晚上他们在羊舍里，我怕它被大羊欺负，就每天把它带到我的宿舍跟我一起睡。现在长大了不少了。Having
got used to the new environment, the little Tibetan antelopes have started to learn how to eat grass. They will be on their own very soon.
My最大的心愿就是他们早点端奶，能早点学会吃草、喝水，这样他们才能长得更健康，我也更放心。如果长得太快了，心里还是有点舍不得。长大了就不需要养爸爸了，但是还是希望他们快点长大。